everyone, and we're back. Hey, did you miss this game?
Yeah, this is Subnautica. There's been a whole bunch of huge updates, and I have been playing on my own every so often. So I'll show you the base, and then we'll go do one of the things that I have not done yet. Because there are three things, well, there's a hell of a lot of things that I haven't done yet, but there's three important things that I have not done yet. I have not gone onto the floating islands, I have not gone onto the mountain island, and I have not visited the Aurora. So we're gonna go visit the Aurora after I give you a little tour. Also, I have no idea how this happened, but it did. I only put one egg in there, and I guess it glitched out or something because, now there's a lot of them. Like, a lot, and I don't know how, and I don't know why, and I'm gonna have to eventually thin the herd and release some of them out into the wild because holy crap, that's a lot of rabbit rays. But anyway, we now have... Yeah, that just... There's so many of them! I only put like one or two eggs in there, but now there's so many rabbit rays. So many of them. So we've got a scanner room over here. We can see all kinds of cool stuff. We got a camera. And hey, look! We got ourselves Cyclops. And of course, it's called the Normandy. Yes, it's our Normandy. But we've got, here's the base, here's what the base looks like. We've got a downstairs so far, we've got a moon pool for our Hannah. Let's exit out of that. So here we've got scanning for Rex, don't see anything yet. And we got all of our little fun stuff over here. Fabricator, scanner room upgrades. So many rabbit rays! So many rabbit rays. I don't even know, you guys. Let's see here. We got our moon pool with Hannah, our sea moth. Hannah the sea moth. I know, I could have called Hannah something else, but actually, you know what? You know what? I have an idea. We're gonna rename Hannah. I know we love Hannah, but there is a name that we should give Hannah that is not, you know, Mass Effect. Andromeda ship. It's called Tempest! Okay, we're gonna rename Hannah. Hannah's becoming Tempest, because I named the Cyclops the Normandy, so it just kind of makes sense. Boom. Hannah has become the Tempest. Okay. I understand that the sun is setting. We're gonna wait until daytime. And hey look, we've got a whole bunch of grow beds, but I haven't been onto any of the islands yet, so we can't actually see that stuff yet. Because I don't have any seeds, because I haven't been on an island yet. These are the interior grow beds, we haven't done any exterior ones yet. And look! Filtration machine! So I can get all kinds of water. And over here, we've got our nice little bioreactor. You know what? I've got a minute, because we've... You're gonna have to wait until it gets light out before we go on an excursion to the Aurora. So, I'ma go do a little bit of that and I'll see you in a minute. Okay everyone, sorry about that. I had, you know, stuff I had to do, stuff to set up that I'd forgotten about. Like the fact that I still didn't have a power cell charger. But, here we go. Are you ready? Are y'all ready? I'm not ready. I am not ready for this, you guys. There it is. I don't actually know where the entrance into the Aurora is, but we are totally headed in that direction. To the Aurora. Oh dear. I am now on the water. What? I am also wearing a radiation suit like I'm supposed to. Oh god! Oh god, I'm crashing the ship! My frame rate has gone to shit. Wait, what? Why is it nighttime? It's not supposed to be nighttime. It's becoming daytime. I'm confused. Somebody want to explain, please? Oh god damn it, it's an eclipse. Why? Why is there an eclipse, like, the one time that I'm gonna be going to the thing? I'm killing so many things. Oh god, I've crashed the Cyclops, I've crashed the Normandy. This is what I get for trying to take a direct path. Okay, guys, here we go. Towards the Aurora.
I keep killing fish! I feel bad!
What was that? Okay, the ship's fine. Oh god. Oh god. I have a bad feeling about this, you guys. I have a really bad feeling about this. The frame rate agrees with me. I've been so scared to go near here since I accidentally- I didn't get close to a Reaper Leviathan, but I did get near one. Wait, that didn't make any sense. I saw one in my peripheral vision way far off. Is what I should say. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, how close am I? Oh, this is scary. Oh, this is scary. I don't like this, you guys. What? Oh, it's those guys! Hi! Hi, how you doing? You kind of look like a Hanar. Oh, boy. Oh boy, what? Okay. I wasn't used to the little red beeping thing! Oh! Getting close. I'm scared. Hey look, it's a life thing. I don't even give a shit. Why? Oh god. 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 I have never gotten this close to the Aurora before, you guys. I'm assuming the entrance inside is near the front. That's where we're headed. We're headed to the front of the Aurora. I'm not gonna die. Oh, this is scary. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this. The last thing I want is to get wrecked by a Reaper, even though I don't think they can actually injure the Cyclops. Why is everything purple? Oh, Nelly. Oh, Nelly. I haven't seen a Reaper yet. Could you not come off with the music, please? We are going towards the inside. What? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I really don't like this. Okay. Oh dear. Houston! I don't like this. Okay. Oh god, what the fuck are those? Ow! Rude! No. 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 I'm scared. I am scared. Make it go away. Make it stop. No. Okay, so that's the way I'm gonna need to go, I'm assuming. No. Okay, so I need the propulsion cannon, which I have. No. No. Okay. Ow! Rude! 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 I'm dying! I'm dying! I'm dying! I'm scared! I'm scared! I'm scared! I'm scared! Why can't I kill things? No! Kill it. Bad idea. Why am I taking a knife for things? I don't even know. I'm scared. Okay. Okay, so how am I gonna get in here? How do I get into the Aurora? Come on, there's gotta be a way. Okay, I'm assuming this is the way the game wanted me to go. Oh, hey! Gimme. I probably need this. And by that I mean I very much- no, you're supposed to use it! There we go. Okay. Stasis rifle. Oh boy. So I've gotta somehow clear that area, I'm assuming? Oh god! Okay. Just keep doing this. Just gotta get up! No! No! Why do these things scare me so much?! I don't like monsters! I don't like them. Come with me. Ow! That's rude! Stop it! Rude. Did I kill one? No, I didn't. At least I didn't kill one enough. Stop it. Come with me. Come on. And go! Oh, that's one way to do it, I guess. No! No! Oh wait, I can hold it, can't I? Boom! What a trucker! Okay. So now can I please? Okay, that's not working. This isn't working now! Oh god, they're gonna hurt me again, aren't they? Yep! Called it! Okay, stairs just rifle back out! Why am I so bad at this game? No! Okay. Good thing the stasis field doesn't affect me! Let me in right now! No! Stay back! Fire! Crap! If it's not one thing, it's another. Oh, hey, good. Ah, oh, happens to be one right here. Bonk. Are there any others, or is it just the one? Nope, looks like it's just the one. Oh, could you not, please? Okay, guys, we are officially inside the Aurora. I repeat, we are officially inside the Aurora. This is going to end poorly. Okay, are we done? Oh god, I'm on fire! Okay. This is bad. This is like really bad. My guy keeps making guy sounds, but I know that it's not a guy. Cause, you know, I'm playing. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Where am I? Where am I?
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Shut up! I'm busy. What's this? Okay, that's a sealed door to access. I got that. I got that. I've got that. Where is it? Laser cutter! You can go on number 5. I'm gonna need to find some water. Hopefully I can find some filtered water on the Aurora somewhere. Oh, this seems like a really bad idea, because I'm not good at combat in this game, seeing as there barely is any combat in this game. I probably should have brought more batteries with me, shouldn't I? Yeah, probably. Ooh, a battery! Just when I was talking about needing one. I'm just gonna get my air back for a second. Holy crap! Ow! That was pain. That's rude. Pain is rude. Okay, I got
Aurora,
something.
-6 minutes. This is an emergency distress call.
Oh, this is a distress beacon. I was gonna say, please tell me it's not gonna explode.
With planet 4546B. Sending all available environmental data. Please find survival solution.
Over here. Okay, got it. Ow!
Any survivors of the starship Aurora.
Ow!
If you're hearing this, we will do everything in our power to get you home. A rescue mission would take years to reach you out there, but we think we've got a better solution. ALTERRAHQ.
What's the
bejeeves? We received your environmental data, and we've sent you a blueprint for a specially designed
ship. What's the bejeeves? Where am I?
Capable of breaking orbit and getting you back to the nearest phase gate. We calculate that you can find the requisite material.
Where am I?
We'll be short to static. T plus
what
8
the
hours.
Fudge?
Communications relay offline.
Where am I? Oh god. Why did I decide to do this? This was a terrible, terrible idea. Oh god. I'm just gonna guess that I don't wanna touch any of this shit. Get up here, get up here, get up here, get up here right now! Okay. Where am I? Crate! What's in the crate? Power cell! Don't really need that. I need more batteries, that's what. Okay! I think I can scan? I like scanning. Why am I going so slowly? Oh, it's fine! Hey, power cell. That's a lot of fire. It's a lot of fire. It's probably a bad thing. Prawn suit! I'm gonna be able to get more prawn suits! Get a prawn suit. You know, the first prawn suit. Can I scan this one? Wait for it. There's gotta be a perfect angle. There we go! That's one thing I don't have. I don't have a prawn suit yet. But I will after this, unless I die a lot. Stop giving me this and give me food. I want food. Just give me some food, please. Living quarters, that probably has food. Why do I go so slow? I'll probably be able to get that guy from the top, I'd assume. Propulsion cannon? No. Oh, right, there's a ladder right over there. Duh! Probably should have drank some water before I came here, too. Probably would have helped. And got myself a prawn! Yay! Can I go up? Wait, what? But it's right there! Why can't I use a ladder? That's silly. That's silly business. Bonk. You gonna let me through yet? Is that enough to get me through? Maybe. Nope. Wait. Almost got it! Oh, God. Okay, that didn't work. Sorry about that, you guys. I don't know what happened, but my webcam shut off, which is really weird. But I'm for- Oh, I already know I was dehydrated. I managed to find a filtered water, because I forgot I have one in my inventory. Oh, dear. First aid kit! Filtered water! Oh, God! That's what I was looking for! Thankfully, I already have one in my inventory, but yay! More water! What nutrient box? Take everything. Give me. Oh, I can't take the cups. Why can't I take the cups? What if I wanted to take the cups? Rude. Wouldn't let me take the cups. So rude. Gimme. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Oh, nutrient block. I almost forgot something. Because I'm probably gonna need that too. Seeing as my character is getting a little bit hungry. Oh boy. Can I pick up the wine bottles? No. Okay, if this was me in this situation, I would break that vending machine and take everything. But no. No, that's not what my character does, apparently. Can't open that, but, can I scan this? No, I can't, darn it. I was hoping I could scan- ooh! Trash cans! Scan the- why does it take so long to scan a trash can? I was able to scan everything else just fine, but no, it takes forever to scan a trash can. Bar table! Okay, it also takes forever to scan the bar table, apparently. Can I scan the wine and then I can make wine? And then I can get drunk? That'd be awesome. Hey, PDA! It's a Justice Service log. Anything else? Wait, single wall shelf. I'm gonna get so many things in here, you guys, you don't even know. Probably forgot a lot of things that I should have scanned in the other room, but oh well, I'll get to that. Now that I've been here once, I won't be scared to go again! Also, why would I make a vending machine? Because vending machines usually cost money to use. So what's the point of a vending machine? of having a blueprint for a vending machine, I should say. Anything in here? Did I miss anything in here? Nope. Okay, this is a little bit better now that things aren't actively trying to murder my face. At least at the moment. I mean, I'm probably gonna get sideblinded by something. Desk! Narrow bed. I think I already had another kind of bed. But, you know, you can never have enough bed. Gotta have the beds. Scanning takes forever. Anything in here? No, but there's a PDA! Relationship contract legal recording. You're dumping me?! That was the first line I saw was, you're dumping me?! Oh boy. Hey look, isn't that a nice picture of somebody who's dead? Or probably is dead at least. Okay, I should probably have a fire extinguisher equipped. Throw that on 5. I'll have it on the nutrient. Oh god, okay. Fire extinguish everything. Oh, hey, luggage bag! Seeing as I've got like 3 of those already. Hey, battery. And, ooh, more batteries. Give me the batteries. I don't really see much use for the luggage bags at the moment, so I'll probably just leave them. Seeing as you can pick up the luggage bag, you can drop the luggage bags, but you can't do anything with the luggage bags. For some reason. Okay, can I get in there? Is this a thing? Oh, whoops, wrong button. I'm gonna stay still. More luggage bags! More filtered water! is a very good thing to have. Gimme. Give. Oh, disinfected water, not filtered. More batteries? Like I didn't have enough already? Any more water? I like water. Ooh, first aid kits are good too. Inventory full. Shouldn't be full. Drink some water! It's good for you! Oh wait, did I miss it? Oh, I missed the PDA! Grab that. Transgov profile. Oh boy, this seems like a... This place seems remarkably, like, well-preserved for a place that exploded. Like, just straight up blew up. More luggage bags. Doesn't seem to be much here, at least yet. Oh. Was there a number on one of those PDAs? There's probably a number on one of those PDAs. Where's my PDA? There we go, data bank. Blah blah. It's not that one. Aurora black box. Slingshot maneuver didn't work. Public documents. The charter. We're looking for some codes. There's gotta be some codes. There's gotta be some codes on one of these things. I don't know which, but they're here. Interior grow bed, don't give a crap. Life pods, no. Operation logs. There should be one on. Am I just not seeing it? Or maybe I have to go over here to get it. Can't get in there. Okay, both of these are locked! There should have been something on the PDAs I picked up then. I mean, my assumption is that there is something on the PDAs that I picked up. So which ones did I pick up? Mongols, vegan ninja for 3,000. No. I don't see any you guys are probably yelling at your screen. Why?! Why is it taking you so long to find these codes when they are right there? Yeah, that's just the light stick. Interior grow bed. Grow beds! So many grow beds! Still don't know where the thing that I need to find is. Welcome. The Aurora. No. So I didn't see anything in there. I'm just assuming that I can't actually go into those doors yet, because I just could not find any codes or anything, but I saw this! So we are going to try to repair it, and hopefully nothing terrible happens. Use that on that guy. Okay. Weld it! Weld it like you've never welded before, and magically fix all of the wires somehow by just pointing this gun thing at it. What? And is it good? Oh boy. This seems like a bad... Okay, back into the water! Cause this went so well for us last time. Oh hey, water! There's water in the water, what? Whoa, where am I? Okay. Gotta keep the air up. Oh hey, a PDA! Oh, there's a code! 1869. 1869. I'm going back. We're going back because I want my stuff! I want my stuff, and I don't like the water because the water is scary. Okay, let's open this one, it looks like. Yay! Open door. Oh, hey, look! It's a toy. My inventory is full. Crap! I'll drink some water. And I'll have some food. Even though I don't really need to. Nom. Nom. What the? Wall shelves! Yay, more stuff. So I guess I'll see you guys when we're back in the water. Boom! Okay, we got a door open. I've got a really bad feeling about this. Granted, I have a bad feeling about pretty much this entire game! And damage pattern does not match any known offensive technology. Well, no shit! Okay, so for this we need to use the repair tool. What the fuck? Kill it, kill it. What was that? Oh, is that? It's that Joker. Come here, boy. You wanna see what happens, boyo? Bonk! Get Shrek, nerd. You wanna see what happens? You wanna see what happens? Yeah. Oh god! Boom! Get wrecked! Okay. So now that I'm not being murdered, let's weld this. And fix it! Even though I got other stuff in this room to find and see and look at, but oh well. Oh, it's done. Never mind. We'll open that door in a bit. I got other stuff to see. Drive room! Moderate damage during collision. Do not attempt to repair without appropriate qualifications. How is there fire on the water? Somebody want to explain that? There is fire on the water. I can't even see where- oh, there it is. Gotta put up flame. It's somehow on the water, or at least very near it. Oh god. This is the drive core. The drive core. Can I repair it? Can I repair it? Is that something I can do? Yes. Good. Gotta repair the drive core to get rid of all the radiation so I don't have to wear the stupid radiation suit. Breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Cool. It'll probably take a minute for me to do. So I keep getting scared every time I hear something fall into the water, because I keep thinking it's like a... For some reason I think it's a Reaper Leviathan, or just some terrible monster that I've seen out of the corner of my vision while just running around. Like one of those guys, the precursors? The predecessors? Whatever the, dudes are. The dudes that shot down the Aurora. I've seen some of... I've, like, seen Malachor Marius. Oh, hi, how you doing? So there are bleeders in here. Good to know. Great. This is pleasant. Good. But yeah, I've seen them out of the corner of my eye when I was exploring. While I was going around a wreck. I didn't get close to him, I just saw him way out in the distance, just like I saw the Reaper Leviathan way out in the distance, and nowhere near that thing. Okay, so we got three more we gotta heal. Three more breaches, and- oh, there's one. I'm assuming the other two are on the other side. Weld this, and then we'll be able to get rid of the radiation! Yay! And I can go exploring! Also yay! I like exploring. Exploring is fun. I like fun. I don't like stress in my games. It's stressful. The bleeders and the water and shnikes. Okay, is there anything else? Is that over there? Oh, there it is! Found it. Found it! And then hopefully we'll have no more radiation, because radiation is bad. Boom! Radiation levels decreasing! Yeah!
Attention. High energy particle containment field restored.
Yay!
Decontamination sequence initiated. Aquatic radiation levels are estimated to return to safe levels in T-3 days.
Well, that's good.
Hours.
Cyclops power efficiency. Ooh,
yes, please. So yay, we did good! I want to take everything, but I can't. Dilemmas. I mean, I guess I could get rid of a battery. I think I could sacrifice a battery. But I don't want to sacrifice a battery because batteries are good and important. And we like them. Because they keep me alive. What's this? What's that? Oh, it's a nutrient block. Do I have anything? Okay, you know what? Screw it. Which one was it? Was it you? No, it's you. Boom. And now I should be able to just drop one of these because I don't freaking need it. Oh god! Get it off! Get it off! Get off right now! Get off right now! Perfect now! That was rude. Can I have? Thank you. Is there anything else I can drop? Because I don't like leaving things. I don't really need a signal. It's kind of silly. Okay. Itchy head. Oh boy. This seems like a place that I might want this out for. Ooh, what's this? Seamoth! Oh wait, I already have a Seamoth. What's that? I want it! I don't even know what it is, but I want it anyway. No. Gimme. Give. Can I open this? Was that it? Did I finish? Are we done? Have we gone through the Aurora? I mean, it kind of looks like we've gone through the Aurora. Because I'm not seeing anywhere else that I can go. At least not really. I mean, we got a signal there, but I don't really see the signal being useful. Let's go back to the drive core. There might be something there that I missed. Because if not, I think we've explored the Aurora! And set myself on fire! I'm good at that. Oh god, okay. I'm good at setting myself on fire. Setting myself on fire is a thing I'm good at. Not something that I should be good at, but it's something that I apparently am good at. Okay. I don't see anything! Okay, I found a code, and I found another door that I forgot about over here on my way out, so we'll try and see if I can maybe get in here. 6, 4, 8, 3. Okay, I need air, like, right now. Oh, air! Woo! Okay. Back down, back around, and poke the thing. What in the world is all this? Okay. Data corruption was detected on your PD, your technology blueprint has been up. Ooh! Yes, please. What's in here? Anything good? No balls. Well, I guess that means I hopefully have more blueprints. Though I kinda wanna know what this is. Let's drink and eat. There we go. Lab container. I wonder if that's useful at all. More lab containers? What's this? Lab equipment, Cyclops stuff, O2 tank. I don't really need the food or the water. How much room do I need for that? Okay, I'll drop that and then we'll see how much I need for this. Lab equipment. Okay, so I need Boom. No, I meant to use that. Use the water? There we go. I didn't mean to use it twice. I just wasted a bunch of water. I got it! Air! Remaining. Air! I have it! I have the air. The air's mine. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't look like it is anything, so we're going to head back out. And hope I don't get killed by those crawler things, and hope that the Cyclops hasn't been destroyed! Or the Seamoth has been destroyed. Both of those would be identical, would be bad. Oh dear. Boom! Can I get out, please? Please! Jesus! Praise Jesus, let me out! Okay, it's not working. Oh, hey! Oh, it was because they're in stasis, wasn't it? Probably. Alright, before I get killed, one for the show! Bonk! Oh, I still don't like being out here. Okay, the Aurora has not- or the Cyclops has not been destroyed by Reaper Leviathan, that's a good thing. Let's go back to the Cyclops. To the Normandy. Okay, I see no Reaper. It's a good thing. The Normandy does not want to have to deal with the Reaper. Okay, back into please? Please? Yes, thank you. Okay, whoo! We're gonna head back home? Or, well actually, you know what? You know what? No. 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 We still have time. Let's go to the floating island! Oh god! I accidentally used the horn! And it responded to me. Now it's turning towards me. Please don't kill me. I don't want to die. Also, you guys can see the thing there. I'm headed towards the floating island. Yes, I looked up a coordinate for it because I didn't want to spend too long looking for- Oh god, these things are terrifying. And also, freaking awesome! Even though you can barely see a thing because it's my time! Which makes it somehow worse. I can't move. Okay. Found the island! Look how low res it is, you guys! Seeing as it hasn't completely loaded yet. So this is the floating island. We're not going to the mountain island yet. But we'll go to the floating island. This is gonna be a long-ass episode. Okay, so we're gonna need to find a shore for it, and once we found the shore, you guys will see me on a beach. On land. On, like, actual, non-underwater land. The Aurora doesn't count because it's a blown-up ship. Somewhere over there. Where am I going? Right. Okay, you guys, we're on land! On actual land! This is gonna end really poorly. So, oh hey, the Aurora's in the distance. Okay, we're on land. I repeat, we are on land. Let's, what do I got here? We got a laser cutter. Let's put the laser cutter on two. Actually, you know, we'll put the survival knife on two. Yeah, and we're going to equip this gun! Because I've got a bad feeling. You hear me, guys? I got a bad feeling about this here place. Even though it's really pretty. Hey, look! It's the Normandy! Hi, Normandy. Bulbo tree. Stab it. Okay, I took a couple samples. Okay, that didn't give me anything. Bulbo tree. Take it on. Bonk! Can I take more? How many soul dies? Oh. Oh, Jesus! Yeah, I think I only need one sample at the moment. Oh, flowers! Voxel shrub. Gimme. Oh, that's one way to do it. What's that? Speckled rattler. I'll take one of those. Wow, it's so pretty. Oh, wait. What? What? I'm going to blame that on the fact that it just hasn't loaded. Grub basket. Take that. Okay, so let's go exploring. Now, why isn't this a place that somebody would make a base? Any survivors you should- Probably seems like a good idea to make a base on land. Seeing as you're a land creature, presumably. What's this over here? What in the world? Pink cap. Ming plant. Stop it, get a seed. For my grow beds inside. So I'm assuming that I can use these to make food, but I don't actually know about food and eating and stuff. Can I eat these? It seems I can eat. It doesn't say that I can eat them. So I'll have to look it up. Hello? Oh dear. I kind of want to go up there. But I also kind of want to go down there. But I also kind of just want to go elsewhere, because this seems like a bad place to be. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. No! Fuck you! Okay, so there must be something over here then. I'm assuming that's why these things are here! Okay, I'm just gonna... Jaffa Cup! Got it. Running, 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 running. Okay, there should be a base. I know that there's bases around here. There's at least two, maybe three? I can't remember exactly how many bases there are, I just know that there's a lot of them, and now it's getting dark. Great. Cause that's what I needed! Hello? Found one! Okay, gun's coming back out. No! Barbel melon! Small barbel melon. Chinese potato! No, I want the potato. Give me the potato. All the potatoes. Because food is good. No! Spotlight! I'm gonna get all kinds of blueprints here, aren't I? Yay, your son! Yay, but how do I get in here? Do I get in here through here? Through just being sneaky? And sassy? Uh-oh. Getting in. There we go. Ooh, health kit. Hi! Hello! Hi! You're here! Just gonna... Yeah! So they're doing that? What do you mean my inventory's full? I'll just toss some voxels, see if it's fine. Batteries are important! Is he just stuck? Hi! You're just stuck! Okay then. You have fun, bro! Anything here I can scan? Holy shit! Okay, got out, you got out! Abort, abort! That was good. Oh, I know there's something else. Purple artifact. Interesting. Wonder what this is for. Might as well take it with me! Stop looking at that thing, you've got friggin' weird-ass mofos after you. Scan the weird-ass thing above. Because it seems to be just stuck there. Weird. Voice log something or other. Okay, I got an alien artifact. That's a good thing. I assume. Can I not? Come on, there we go. Okay, I've got another one to find. It's gotta be around here somewhere, right? Hopefully I don't die. Found my way to the second one! Maybe I can- Oh, hey, there's one up there too. Okay, so now we know where all three of them are. There's this one up here and there's that one up there. Thankfully, they're somewhat nearby each other. I know that there's three on this island, so this will be number two, and then we'll go say hi to number three, and then- Holy bejeebus! So there's the Aurora. Nice far off water tech tree got there, game. Nice far off water tech tree got there. Oh boy. Oh boy. See, everything looks gorgeous close up, but if you look at it far away, you just kinda laugh. Okay. Pulling out the gun. Nothing? Oh, hey, the door's open. Okay, I see nothing. What do you mean my inventory's full? That's not how this works, game! Decomposing. Why is everything decomposing already? Oh, right, it's just a sample. I can eat this. That was a bad idea. Reinforced dive suit. I already have a dive suit. Fern palm? What? Give me everything! Well, I guess I'm just gonna be scanning all this stuff so I'll see you when we get to the other place. Maybe there's something more there. Okay, here's the last one, you guys. The last one. Chinese marble melons. Anything here I can scan? No, but there's an ominous table. With a PDA stuck inside of it and a bunch of dots that makes it look like the dude got killed while reading his PDA. Okay, then. So that's gonna be it for this video, you guys, because we've done a lot. We've gone to the Aurora, I have explored the floating island, but we have not gone to the mountain island yet, which is a whole bunch of fun stuff. So in the next one, we'll probably do that, unless they update it and add something amazing. Anyway, my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Subnautica, and I'll see you all in the next video.